You can count the number of characters in a string of data in a cell. The example worksheet has text, "How are you?" in cell G5. You can count the number of characters using the function len. Click on cell H5. In the formula bar, type equal to LEN within parentheses, type cell G5. Hit enter. You can see cell H5 is populated with the count of characters in G5 cell data, which is 11. Keep in mind, Excel counts the blank characters in between the words of the string data.